Counting for local body elections in Gujarat began early morning on Wednesday with BJP and Congress mainly in the face-off. So far, trends for Vadodara showed BJP leading with 17 seats and Congress with 7 seats. Trends for Surat showed Congress leading with 30 seats and BJP with 20. Counting is being held for the first major elections in the state after Anandiben Patel took over from Narendra Modi as Chief Minister. Correspondent Uday from Ahmedabad for ANI.